Vice President, a number of pundits are already writing off President Obama's administration. That may be a big...
Ha ha ha.